Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new here. I am so glad that you're joining us today. I have a new music favorites video for you guys. I haven't made one in quite a few months. However, there has been some music that I've really been loving recently, and I really want to get back into this series, especially because, you know, for most of us, we're still quarantined and kind of trying to isolate, so we're on our phones a lot more. We're looking for new content, we're looking for new music to listen to. So I'm really hoping that this video is going to be helpful. My music taste is all over the place. If you've watched my music favorites videos from the past, you would know there is seriously not a genre that I don't listen to. However, I would say that for the month of June, my music taste has really kind of revolved around my workout routine. Because with all this extra time on my hands, you guys know, ever since I like started quarantine, I have just been working out every single day. The workout grind has been so real, and I've been really having to kind of find like what gets me inspired to work out at home. Because I'm somebody who loves the gym, I love SoulCycle, I love going to a studio. So working out at home is still somewhat new for me, and I'm finding that what really helps me motivation-wise is a good playlist. So usually while my music favorites videos are a bit more like eclectic, I would say that this is mostly music that I use for working out and like different moods when I'm like working out. But I do think that there are some really good songs in this favorites video. So without further ado, I'm just gonna jump right in. I love alternative rock. I always have, always will. And one of my favorite bands that I've been loving for a long time, but specifically the month of June, is The Struts. I've been listening to all of your albums recently, so I would say this is kind of like an artist that I've been loving rather than an album or an individual song that I've been loving. I just find that like when I'm in a really like headbanging mood, if that makes any sense, I love their music. I love Could Have Been Me. That's the song that actually made me initially fall in love with them, so I feel like I always go back to that song. It's also just a really feel-good summer song. Okay, so the rest of my music favorites, I organized it all on my phone. I kind of did it in like groups. So first, I have an album that I've been loving. The Birds of Prey movie soundtrack is the ultimate like boss ass bitch album. Every single song on that album is such a vibe, and I love it. Like, there are times where if I don't really have a playlist ready to go when I'm working out, I will just work out to that entire album. If you love spin like me and you have a bike wherever you are in quarantine, I don't, but if you do, honestly, it's like the best spin playlist too. I feel like so many of my favorite SoulCycle instructors use songs from that album as well. I love the Sway With Me remix that's on there. It's seriously so good, but the whole album is like such a vibe. And so sometimes, you know, you're like tired and you don't really want to create a playlist. If you just need an album like top to bottom, you can just enjoy and kind of vibe with, and it gets you in the mood to work out, that is it. And obviously, like, these music favorites, you don't just have to listen to them while you're working out, but I want you to know, just because I have been working out so much, that's why a lot of these songs are my favorite, just because I've been listening to them like so often, kind of on the daily. So next I have individual songs that I've been loving that I kind of categorize as like the harder hitting pop songs. Keep You Mine by NOTD and Shy Martin is seriously so good. I love it so much. It's very typical pop, and I mean that in the best way, but the chord progressions in the chorus are still so like melodically satisfying that the inner songwriter in me just loves this song. If you need like a good jog song for like a cycling class, this is it too. Dua Lipa's new album is everything, Future Nostalgia. I mean, right now it's not technically like brand new. I know it's been out for a couple months, but it's still new enough that we can call it a new album. I love Physical. It is so good. It gets me just in the best mood. I feel like a lot of artists recently and a lot of songs have been like 80s inspired, which I totally love because music always kind of makes it come back and trends repeat, and that's anything in life. But I've been loving all of like the 80s influence, even in like the Weeknd song Blinding Lights. Like, it's such a throwback and I love it. This song is definitely not PG, so do not listen to it while there are children around. But Jocelyn by Olivia O'Brien, what a song. I mean, she just tells it like it is, and I'm obsessed with her voice to begin with. Like, her song Just Friends also is one that I've been loving. This song, like, the first time I listened to it, literally, like, I can't say the lyrics on here because it's not PG. But the first time I listened to it, literally, I was watching the music video online, and literally, I was just like, oh my god. Like, I couldn't believe she went there. It's such a good song. It's just, like, a really truthful, like, tell them how it is song. I'm seriously obsessed with it. The last category for my music favorites this month, I titled Soulful Moment Songs. If you've ever taken a SoulCycle class, you would know that there's a song towards the end of class where they turn off all the lights and the instructors like don't speak for the entire song, and it's a chance for you to kind of just ride and be with yourself and take a moment for yourself. And that's kind of known as like the soulful moment. So what I mean by these next songs is, you know, they're songs that when you want to take a moment to be by yourself and kind of feel what you're feeling, I love these songs. You and I by Leon has been one of my favorite songs. It's also been like one of my favorite kind of summer jam anthem songs. But I love this song because the lyrics are really raw and real, but the song still has a drive to it that makes you kind of feel just uplifted and like powerful. I don't know how to explain it. Also, her voice is so cool. It kind of reminds me for some reason of Miley Cyrus. The first time I heard it, I thought it was a Miley Cyrus song just because her voice kind of reminded me of that. It had that same like deeper tone to it. But she's seriously so cool. I'm in love with the song. Do yourself a favor and please, please, please listen to it. I love the TV show Songland. It's a songwriter competition and it's a show that I dream of being on one day. I watch it religiously. And I believe it was the first season of Songland, the artist Sam DeRosa came on and sang her original song, Pill for This. And I have just been in love with it ever since. She released a newly produced version from Songland. It's kind of like the Songland version of it. And it's seriously so good. Talk about just like lyrics from the heart. Basically, the whole song just deals with like going through heartbreak and saying like, you know, this pain is so intense. If there was a pill for this to make it all go away, like I would take it in a heartbeat. Her voice is also so cool. I'm so glad that she kind of kept the song for herself because it's such a special song and I think she has such a promising future. So I have just been absolutely loving that song. Oh, my girl Maggie Rogers. Seriously, oh, one of the best new artists. I love her album, but specifically the two songs that I have been loving are Back in My Body and Overnight. Back in My Body is definitely more of like a chill song, whereas Overnight has more of a like a power drive to it. But seriously, she is so talented. I am in love, like I said, with her whole album, but those two songs are the ones that I've been loving. And finally, my last music favorite for the month, I do not know how to pronounce this artist, I am so sorry. It is the song Quiet Motions by the artist MXMTOON. So MXM Tune, I have no idea how to pronounce it, but it is such a beautiful song. From the research that I did on her, I think she started off posting covers on YouTube, but her voice is just seriously so simple and beautiful. Like there aren't any fancy tricks with her voice, which sometimes is really just refreshing to hear because we're living in a world where all of this like pop music and what's popular is like just runs and riffs and like vocal tricks 24/7. And sometimes it's just really nice to go back to somebody who just lives in the simplicity. I also think this song is very fitting right now because it talks about how it's really nice to be alone with yourself. And during this time of quarantine and self-isolation, we are all really learning how to become more comfortable with being alone with ourselves and alone with our thoughts. So I love this song. I think it really speaks to the times right now, but it's also just so beautifully written. The verses, there aren't a ton of harmonies. It's mostly just like her melody sung multiple times stacked on top of one another to give it just this more rounded and completed sound. But then the chorus has like a ton of beautiful, delicate harmonies on it. And it's one of those songs that really sounds homemade and very personal. Those are all of my music favorites for the month of June. I want to try and be more consistent with these music favorites videos, and if you guys like them, maybe I'll start doing them like every 3 months, because I feel like there are some months where I'm listening to kind of the same thing as I did the previous month. But if I start doing these every 3 months, I should have enough new music to make like a proper, you know, playlist. If you did enjoy this video, please be sure to give it a big thumbs up to let me know that you guys would like to see more of these on my channel. Please subscribe if you haven't already. It would seriously mean the world to me. Follow me on all my social media networks. Links are always in the down bar below. I hope you guys are having an awesome day, night, afternoon, whenever you all are watching this, and I will talk to you guys in my next one. Okay? Bye, everybody.